Plenty of star power, plenty of amazing shots in the third round of the Chevron World Challenge at the Sherwood Country Club just north of L.A. at the par 4 10th. Sean O'Hare on his way to a 71 in the third round, 7 under par. He's just 3 shots off the pace. Kenny Perry at the par 4 14th, his second. Nuzzles up very close. He would make birdie there, shoot an even par 72. He's also just 3 back. Ian Poulter at the 12th drops the long bomb. Poulter would shoot a 71. He's just 2 shots off the pace, headed to the final round. Lee Westwood for birdie at the 7th. Westwood would shoot a 3 under 69 on Saturday, curling that one in to get within 1 of the lead. Jim Furyk, second best round of the day, a 67 in a tournament he still has not won, makes the birdie there at 12. He is very much in the hunt, just 2 shots back. Now, Padraig Harrington, the long shot here at 7, his second at the par 4. Harrington, after 2 rounds in the 60s, would shoot a 2 under par 70. He's just 1 shot off the pace, headed to the final round. Second round leader, Y.E. Yang, birdied the first hole, then bogeyed the third, but here at the fourth would make the only birdie the entire field made at that hole all day. He had a 3-shot lead after 4 holes, but then went 4 shots down early on the backside before rallying here at 16. The eagle putt just misses left, but he would make birdie and finish at 10 under par, tied with Graham McDowell. From Northern Ireland, a great birdie run through the backside and then an eagle at the 13th after birdies at 10, 11, and 12, and then here at the 15th. Could this long prayer be answered? Graham McDowell, from outside of 35 feet, bangs it home. He will be tied with Y.E. Yang, headed to the final round at 10 under.